Circus company involved in the deadly tent collapse in Lancaster last summer is now fighting OSHA citations. Walker International Events has hired a Manchester attorney. The attorney says his client, quote, denies the allegations and the matter is currently pending before the Occupational Safety and Health Review Commission. OSHA says the company failed to put up and secure the tent properly and it ignored severe weather warnings.